children.
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You're an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Josh, what made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlook me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front line. So, she got me into this caravan. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know.
Okay.
He's dead! I'm gonna pay you, Pete!
them coming!
It's gonna have our asses.
Oh shit, let's go then.